Do you want the forest or the tree? When selecting a security camera, you used to have to ask yourself this question. Do you want a wide shot with a large field of view? Or do you want a zoomed in, cropped, focused, and detailed image? But notice I said this is a decision that you used to have to make. Well, not anymore. With Uniview's new dual lens PTZ, you can enjoy a wide shot of the whole forest alongside a more detailed image of the tree. PTZs are great, but when you move the lens around, you run the risk of missing important details just outside of frame. Wide angle fixed lens, on the other hand, are great at capturing a full scene, but not so great at capturing minute details. Uniview's new dual lens mini PTZ solves this problem by giving you not one, but two cameras. A 2-megapixel PTZ with a 4x zoom lets you fully navigate the scene in a close-up, detailed view. But at the same time, there is a wide-angle lens on top to monitor the bigger picture so you don't miss anything. Is your PTZ facing the other way when a potential intruder enters the premises? That's no problem because these two lenses can communicate so that when the wide-angle lens detects an intelligent event, the PTZ can snap right to the area in question and start tracking the subject just to make sure everything is captured in as much detail as possible. But let's take this a step further, shall we? This camera also supports active deterrence functionality to let the intruder know that they're being monitored.
You are in the danger zone. Do not approach.
There is a lot to talk about with this camera, so let's go ahead and dive right in. The body of this camera might look familiar to you. That's because it's roughly the same design that we're used to with the rest of Uniview's mini PTZ lineup. Other than the obvious difference of a wide-angle lens on top, there's another crucial difference in this design. You'll notice that this mount is adjustable. With the original mini PTZ, this mount was locked in this position here, so you had to mount the camera vertically on a wall. This really limited you in terms of where you could install it. I'm glad to see that Uniview has moved to a more adaptable version of their mini PTZ body, allowing this PTZ to be installed on a vertical surface or a horizontal surface. Now let's talk about these two lenses. These are two completely different lenses with two different sensors and two different feeds. When you bring this camera into your NVR, it'll take up two separate NVR channels. First, let's talk about the top camera, the wide lens. This is a 2.8mm lens with a 102.4-degree field of view that sits on top of your PTZ. It is vertically adjustable, but that's about it. This camera is designed to sit and capture a wide view of your whole surveillance scene, so there's not much adjusting that needs to be done. It's got true wide dynamic range, and it does have its own IR LED, giving it about a 32-foot range, but you can think of these fixed IR lights as more auxiliary lights than anything else. And that's a concept that we're going to come back to here in a bit. This wide fixed lens is where you're going to find all of your intelligent events: line crossing, intrusion detection, area entrance and exit. The PTZ at the bottom works hand in hand with these smart events, but it doesn't actually support any of the events itself. It has a 2.8 to 12 millimeter PTZ, a 345 degree pan, a -10 to 100 degree tilt, and all the standard PTZ features that you might expect to see. 255 presets, 16 patrol routes, home position support, etc., etc. It also has IR LEDs like the fixed lens, but these are going to be much more powerful, with a range of up to 164 feet. Since these more powerful LEDs are on the actual PTZ, they will move around as your PTZ changes position. So that's why the fixed lens on top also has IR LEDs, just in case your PTZ is pointed backwards away from the main scene, your fixed lens camera is still gonna have some light to be able to see. In addition to the IR LEDs, we also have these white light LEDs on the PTZ. So you can put this into color mode to have a 24/7 color image. Keep in mind that with the white light on instead of the IR lights, you'll only get about a 30-foot view at night. Now, there's so much more we can talk about with this camera, and in the next video, we're going to jump into the web interface to show you how to get the communication set up between these two lenses, as well as a variety of other features. So, if you are interested in learning more about this dual lens PTZ, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, sign up for our email newsletter, and follow us across social media. It's not every day you get to see both the forest and the trees in one handy camera. These are available now at NellySecurity.com, so be sure to click the links down in the description below to get yours today. And let us know in the comments, what do you think about this camera? Happy installing, and I will catch you in the next video.